must be Ashen One. Sweep all thought of.
I wonder if I kill her right now, would that really.
Thou art Ash. Thou hast a pact made with Uncle Gale, so I behold its size. This is my canvas. It's to be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. But first, I must see flame. I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark, and very gentle place. One day, it will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame.
Your lips aren't moving.
I wish to paint a picture of a cold one day. That's why I.
We're gonna go down. We'll help for it. Okay. What I want to be prepared, I need some hits. How do you got it? Everybody just took them all down here. Big guy is the boss. Which guy in this cup? Want some of that lean, boy? Or wine.
Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again?
A little bit tipsy.
Soon will it surge. I can see it.
Hey man, you got to
feel it.
You got to drink. Oh, it's her.
We have no need of thy flail. 'Tis only the flame quivering at misguided ash.
Here, flick.
Please avert thine eyes.
Early. Please avert thine eyes.
I will snuff out these ashes for good.
Oh, one terrible person. Lifelike. That was it. I'm gonna be so mad. I know that big dude ain't just sitting back there for nothing. That was kind of sad. That was like this. I had a feeling that because no boss fight is that easy in Dark Souls. It's never that simple. I'm assuming that's. This can't get his drink on. What, he nailed down to the chair? Oh shit. Fuck, damn. Oh damn. The fire in that gauntlet? What the fuck? What the fuck? Where'd that come from? Okay, he didn't have all that in the fucking. In that cup. That's drinking all. That's that fireball whiskey. Was a heavy drinker. Assuming that we just get ready to fire. Moving. And I have this feeling working. I'm so happy I brought help with me because this is seems like one of. Oh. I think we gotta fight both of them. We have to fight both of them. He ain't mad like that for nothing. There. Been here, baby. Hold on, was it? Oh, I didn't even notice that they had the same light bar. I didn't even notice that. Then we gotta fly up. I see she's gonna be one of those that just don't quit. Maybe it though. No. All right, there. Got it. First try.
Those who aren't kin to fire cannot paint a world. Those absorbed by fire must not paint a world. Don't worry. I haven't forgotten, Mother. I can hear the fire crackle, and soon I will see it. My thanks, Ashen One. I will finish the painting of a cold, dark, and very gentle place, so that it might make a home for someone someday. My thanks, I will have a cold, so that it...
That it? Ain't no way that's it. Something else. I wonder if we killed her right there when we still had to fight her. But this one. Fun. What's that done? So I'm not seeing what I'm supposed to be. I feel like it's supposed to be a bigger ending than that. I just don't know how to access it. That's not just what looks. It was something. Now, it was a weapon that I needed. It would be like a best weapon, best DLC weapon. And the DLC, man. Dad, I don't want to go this way. I can climb back up the tree. For where I need to go to get you. Hanging on a tree. Supposedly this is the best DLC weapon. Right there. Follow a saber. I'm going home. That's it, man. That's the DLC. Other than this, I think the only thing they have, the one is like I think they have now is the PvP. Never did use those ashes. Go down here. Hearing what a grave tender was is like for these ashes. Parts kind of reminded me of Dark Souls. A very good thing. I lost. have something else. Captain Nash. Roses. That is good. Pretty good armor. Okay, there we go. Hope you guys enjoyed the DLC. Didn't even realize that my microphone dropped. Like, I didn't even know that. Anyway, man, hope you guys enjoyed the DLC. I enjoyed playing it. Look forward to seeing whatever the next DLC is going to be. Till then, thanks for watching. Peace. See you next time.